here's some scrap wood. Let's take a look at what might be good for our little hands and making a little wand. Just looking at the grain pattern here and trying to figure out whether or not I can get that wand to kind of match in with the grain pattern. I think that's going to be pretty good there. And if I'm smart about how I cut these out, I can cut them out a little bit off grain, and I'll actually leave myself enough material here to make another wand the other direction. In fact, I should probably consider doing that today, maybe using one piece to make two. I also could spray glue these on, but I prefer not to, because then I end up not being able to reuse these patterns if I want to recreate this particular wand. That is a fantastic little wand for them to play with. I'm especially happy with how rough this came out. I have no idea what kind of wood this is, but this handle texture is fantastic.